Tomorrow night, Robinson Cano, the former New York Yankee All-Star second baseman, returns to Yankee Stadium for the first time since he left for a 10-year, $240 million contract with the Seattle Mariners. Now, obviously, Cano's going to hear a fair share of boos when he steps up to the plate tomorrow, and, well, that could be jarring for any player. So that's why, to get him used to it, we sent Robinson Cano out to the streets of New York to get booed by actual Yankee fans. But here's the catch. The fans thought they were just booing a cardboard cutout of Robinson Cano. They didn't realize that the real Robinson Cano was standing right behind it. Their reactions are pretty great. Check it out.
Hi, I'm Robinson Cano, and I'm about to get booed by some Yankees fan.
Are you a Yankee fan?
Yes.
Now, Robinson Cano is coming back to Yankee Stadium tomorrow night for the first time since becoming a Seattle Mariner. Are you going to boo him?
Of course.
All right, well, we have this picture of him right behind you, so whenever you're ready, go ahead and boo it as much as you want.
Boo! You know what? You're no longer welcome here. Bye.
Try again.
You're no longer... Go ahead, dude.
How you doing?
Now, Robinson Cano is coming back to Yankee Stadium tomorrow night for the first time since becoming a Seattle Mariner. Are you going to boo him?
I am going to boo the out of him.
All right. Well, whenever you're ready, go ahead.
All right.
Give him your best boo.
Boo! You suck!
That was awesome. Maybe try it again.
Should I try it again?
Yeah.
How you doing, Robbie? Welcome back to New York.
Thank you.
We'll be back, right?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
No problem, man.
Are you going to boo him?
You know, he won a World Series ring here, but he did leave for the money, so...
Why don't you go ahead and give him as many boos as you want?
Come on, Robinson. I mean, how many World Series titles do the Mariners have? Come on, boo! You're better than that. You got a beard now? You're better than that. Boo!
Ooh.
Robinson,
how
are you?
Good, how are you doing? Thanks for the boo. Either way. All right.
Welcome back to New York.
Thank you.
Whenever you're ready, go ahead and
boo!
Move.
You should go home, boo!
Try booing him one more time.
Oh.
I'm sorry, man. Are you gonna boo him?
Yes, I am. Boo!
All right, well, we actually have this picture of him right behind you, so whenever you're ready, go ahead, boo him as much as you want.
Boo, Robinson, you should have stayed here. Winners is in New York, not in Seattle.
Try booing him one more time.
Boo! Stay in Seattle. We don't need you in New York. Hey! How are you?
Good, how you doing? I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. Good.
Go ahead, boo him as much as you want.
Boo!
Whoa! How you doing? Yeah, thanks for the boo.
Yeah, no problem. I won't boo you. I won't boo you. I won't actually boo you. I'll be rooting for you to play well, but not win.
Are you gonna boo him?
Absolutely.
All right. Well, whenever you're ready, go ahead and boo him for as long as you want.
Right here.
Yep.
Boo! 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 Come on, everybody! Boo!
Actually, try one more.
One more?
Yeah.
Oh.
How you doing?
Listen, about that, right? Here's what happened. That's weird. Only in New York. I swear.